George W. Bush has criticized Obama on his slow reaction and the way he has dealt with Ebola.
If I were still president, I would have made the decision to invade Ebola months ago. The great people of the United States should not be threatened or intimidated by this fanatic Ebolian regime.